sana.
Because just now 83 double decker nearly turned reckless. Flattened by a Citaro.
That's reduced, right?
Yeah. More, I think need to increase awareness on the road.
What is this one saying?
Faster
pace.
More awareness on the roads when driving and faster painting. Besides, you also need to do check how long each bus will take to get to Interchange. So this way you write service 84. You need to do check how long one bus will take.
Never.
84 to increase more buses.
One.
I think you better separate pages. This one is bus development.
What?
This one is bus development for 84.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah.
I think add one more bus will do.
Just one bus may not be enough.
Then how about two? We already got two buses running, then three?
One for weekends and public holidays.
Yeah, deploy more for that, for those seasons. We only got 250.
So what's the 7th one to the spots? Because what's the 7th one?
Next up.
7th one?
7.
We already put down 6.
7.
Except one thing. Doesn't catch you. We actually go through Punggol Point, which is below MU17. MU17 for Punggol. I'm not kidding.
Yeah.
One, take note, we passed by Waterway Brooks, that's about 6 minutes.
6 minutes?
Yeah, write that down.
What's missing? Repeat please.
Waterway Brooks, 6 minutes traveling time.
Yeah, I'm not sure, but...
Big point.
Waterway Brooks. Not yet, well, this bus doesn't go Waterway, it's going to the road end. Going Coney Island, this one.
Waterway Point to Coney Island?
Somewhat, yeah. Okay, take note, slow speeds when slow down when driving on the high hills.
Slow down?
When speeding, when going the hill towards Punggol Road end. Somewhat, I have a feeling this bus driver is...
Academic question.
Save it for later. Is this for 84 or what?
84.
Just this shit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
One, what I told you...
You notice the goal, it's just so narrow,
yeah. One, this one is for all the buses. We're talking on one bus directly. You're gonna have to, I told you to split pages. A different page for 84.
We just gone past
Avenue 17. Oh no.
We just gone past Avenue 17.
I'm not so sure about that. If you want to, this one is shift 1922. No need to slow down here.
Now it's Avenue 24.
Okay, here need to slow down.
Found it! That's for 2 point park! Right over there!
I see it.
After that, immediate braking.
Okay.
Then 180 degrees sharp turn. 180 degrees sharp turn on 84.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I know why. Do not deploy Volvo B90L. Do not deploy Volvo B90L.
Okay.
I think I found the reason why. Not just a tree, that sharp curve there is very hard for you to do a 180 degree turn back.
Turning fingers, right?
Write down when going uphill, full speed.
Uphill, full speed. Number 10, right?
Yeah, that's for the service 84.
Number 10. Uphill.
Yeah. Just a normal shift. Buses.
For all the buses, yes.
Yes.
I friend already.
Alright.
You see the difference here? Town Transit example 106801.
Hey, so many cars.
Illegal parking?
Illegal parking?
No, it's legal. There are parking lots. Some of the drivers read that horrible.
Season?
That's just one of the shifts we're doing.
I just want to
choose.
can't do that.
It's the public member that's seeing it, not me. I try to adjust my body as low as possible.
Oh yeah, it is. I think all it is, the buses, on the bus must not properly. That's the issue as well. So, number 10 is,
Oh.